Looking. Green flag is out. Down the front straightaway, they shake him up front of the pack as they work into turn number two. David Gravel leading as they work down the back straightaway. Rico Abreu running second, Kyle Larson third, Brian Brown is fourth, battle for fifth into three and four.
Side by side, Spencer Baston on the top of the racetrack. He'll have the position, Kyle Larson now closing in on Rico Abreu. Larson on the top, Abreu on the bottom. They race for the second spot out of turn number two. Larson looking for a run on the 24.
He's got it down the back straightaway. Rico goes to the bottom of three and four, trying to close in on David Gravel. Feature. Kyle Larson with that unique line. He runs off at turn number two. Diamonds in the corner, makes a run to the inside now at three and four. Rico on the high side as your leader gets held up in traffic. Kyle Larson, oh, trouble for Brian Brown. Four wheels over the cushion, yellow.
Problems for Brian Brown, something amiss on the rear end of that car. You can see how the right rear corner is sitting down.
The tire on the gas through turn number four. Green is out, here we go.
Great restart, contact between Spencer Baston and Kyle Larson. Baston's got a broken front end on the 71.
He tapped Sheldon Hodenshield as they came by here on the front straightaway. Gravel back to the bottom now. Rico Carwith off the inside line. Kyle Larson with a run off the top, down the back straightaway. Larson in the third spot, looking for second in turn number two. He's got it in turn four.
Kyle Larson second for the moment. Here comes Rico right back to the inside. Rico second as they cross the line. Larson goes to the high side in one and two, looking for momentum. Rico and Kyle Larson continue a battle for the second spot into turn three.
Great battle for the runner-up spot in turn number four now. Rico to the top, Kyle goes to the bottom. Here comes Brad Sweet. Brad Sweet running in that fourth position as they continue to battle for third. They nearly touch. Here comes Brad Sweet to the inside. Sweet now in third. He gets by Rico down the back chute. David Gravel stuck in heavy traffic, though, as they race into turn one. Kyle Larson goes to the bottom within three car lengths of your leader in turn number two. Down the back chute, David Gravel, you've got company. Here comes Kyle Larson.
Gravel and Larson both run the cushion in three and four. More traffic ahead of the lead duo. 21 laps complete. Gravel enters in the middle in turn one, looking to go by the outside of Jacob Allen. Can he make the pass down the back straightaway? If he can, he'll put Allen between himself and Larson as they roll through three and four.
Here comes Larson right through the middle. Knocks on the door, David Gravel. Gravel off the top of turn number four. Larson losing a little ground on the exit of the turn. David Gravel through the middle of turn one. Here comes Kyle Larson, a crazy move into turn number two, trying to close the gap on your leader.
David Gravel puts Jacob Allen between himself and Kyle Larson. Now Larson to the outside in three and four to get by Jacob Allen. Gravel on the bottom. Here comes Larson for the lead down the front straightaway with two to go.
Your race is for the lead in turn number two. Here comes Kyle Larson in turn number two. David Gravel leading down the back chute. Now Larson with a run. Gravel goes to the bottom. Larson goes back to the cushion in three and four. Gravel puts a lap car between he and Kyle Larson, but Larson on the gas down the front chute as they work by the flag stand. White flag's out.
One lap to go. Larson caught behind Darren Pittman entering turn one. Gravel down the back straightaway for the final time. Can Larson make something happen in three and four?
David Gravel through the middle of three and four. Here comes Larson. They're stuck behind lap cars. Checkered flag will wave. Who's it going to be? David Gravel gets the win. David Gravel in victory lane.
Race fans, give it up. Your feature winner, David Gravel. And we got Jax up there as well.
For live coverage of every World of Outlaws series event and for extended on-demand race content, visit dirtvision.com. For full race results, highlights, and series news, visit worldofoutlaws.com.